We will now look at two other metrics, known as sensitivity and specificity. Let's consider this diagram. In this case, the circle represents actual positives, which is in fact a sum of the true positives and the false negatives. The sensitivity is defined as the true positives divided by true positives plus the false negatives, which are all the actual positives. Similarly, let's look at all the actual negatives. In this case, it is a sum of true negatives and the false positives. The metric specificity is defined as the true negatives divided by the sum of the true negatives and the false positives. In our example, we were classifying person F and person B. In this case, we would denote F as a positive case and B as a negative case for F. Let us denote the true positives, which is the number of actual positives that were classified or predicted to be positives, with TP. Let's denote the false negatives, which are actual positives classified as negative, with FN. Let's denote true negatives, which are the number of actual negatives that are classified to be negative, with TN. And false positives, which are actually negatives classified as positive, with FP. Also remember, in the language of hypothesis testing, where events are classified as belonging to a null hypothesis or an alternate hypothesis, false positives are called type 1 errors, and false negatives are called type 2 errors. The accuracy is given as the sum of the true positive and the true negative divided by all the cases. All the cases are sum of everything listed here. With this notation, we can write the sensitivity and specificity like this. Sometimes you will see the specificity written as 1 minus the false positive over the sum of true negative and the false positive. This essentially gives you the expression above. So now you're familiar with the accuracy metric, the sensitivity metric, and the specificity metric. For our poisoned wine classifier, we would want our sensitivity to be very high. That is, we want to catch almost all instances of poisoning. For the example that you showed in the quiz, this metric is less important. For our poisoned wine classifier, the specificity metric is less important, since if we falsely label a harmless wine as poisoned, it's not as dangerous. For the example that you gave, we want the specificity to be very high. We will return to the concept of sensitivity and specificity and show you how to choose between classifiers based on these metrics.